Fire investigators find the cause of a Thursday night fire. Crews responded to this fire near U.S. 41 and Buckeye Street in Terre Haute around 7:30 last night. Just look at those flames. They engulfed the outbuilding and a fence. We reached out to the fire department today. Investigators tell us gasoline was left near a wood-burning stove. The fire is being ruled accidental. The structure is, however, a total loss.